Hi there, I'm Basil Zempilas. Lord Mayor of Perth. Hey look, no one's as surprised and confused as I am. I ran for mayor with a vision of a perfect Perth. One replete with gondolas, ski lifts, and more weird statues of calm and stuff. But there's something standing in the way of my utopia. The homeless. The homeless are people who through their own sloth and indolence failed to get rich investing in the property market during the mine boom. Now they are unable to buy a nice suit from Zara, or a nice scarf from Zara, or even some decent dress shoes from Zara. Some people say homelessness only exists because a capitalist society must have an underclass to function, and that homelessness could be easily solved if capitalism didn't insist on using it to make a punitive example of society's most vulnerable, those who failed to benefit capital itself. To that I say, sure, but it is a bummer to be reminded of that every day on your walk to work. That's why the City of Perth has teamed up with the good people at Woodside Energy and Fringe World for an exciting solution to the homeless crisis. FIFOcops. FIFOcops, fully improvisational fringe officers, are a sensible, affordable, and humane response to Perth's homeless crisis. Consisting of ex-SAF officers who were forced into an early retirement by cancel culture, and Fringe's finest improv comedians who are yet to be forced into an early retirement because of cancel culture, FIFOcops are a private paramilitary force that the City of Perth can be proud of. Through a combination of SAS training, theatre sports, and the latest in Woodside paramilitary tech, FIFOcops are equipped to yes and their way out of any situation, be it beating a person within an inch of their lives for the crime of wrestling in a public park, or beating a person within an inch of their lives for the crime of volunteering at a soup kitchen. FIFOcops are able to respond to any mental health emergency, drug-related emergency, or any kind of emergency that requires somebody's skull to be cracked in. Ultimately, we at the City of Perth, Fringe World, and Woodside Energy want you to have a safe and fun Fringe. What we don't want is you spending $80 on a fun cabaret act only to come out onto James Street and see some guy off his head screaming at the sky, yelling at Jesus about how they were mauled by fat cat as a kid. So you get filled with a pang of bourgeois guilt that haunts you on your 25-minute drive home to Scarborough in your $250,000 SUV, and you mean to say to your wife, God, have I ever done anything in my entire life to help my fellow man, to pull them up? But all you say is, I wish something would be done about them, and then she doesn't talk to you for 18 hours. That's the last thing the City of Perth, Woodside, and Fringe World wants. And that's why we're bringing in FIFOcops. Because if we can't get them to pull themselves up by their bootstraps, we may as well put the boot in. This message was brought to you by the City of Perth, Woodside Energy, and Fringe World Festival.